Hello guys, welcome back to another tutorial video. Are you guys facing a problem with your cellular data? If yes, this video is for you. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix your 3G, 4G or LTE problem on your iPhone. Now, before I teach you guys how to fix that, if you are new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on our future videos. Also press the bell icon so you get notified when we release our new videos. Now let us begin. So the first step is go to settings, and when you're on settings, go to cellular. Now after you're there, go to cellular data options, and when you're there, you will see voice and data. Tap on it and make sure that you've turned on LTE. Just select LTE, not 3G or 2G, just LTE. And after you've done that, your problem should get fixed. But if it does not get fixed, what you can do is just go to general on settings, and after you're there, scroll down till you find transfer or reset iPhone. Tap on it and tap on reset. Now here you'll need to reset your network settings. Just reset your network settings and your problem should get fixed. But if that does not work, you might want to try and turn off your VPN if you have used any. If you've just turned off VPN, try it again and your problem should get fixed. But if that does not work, what you might want to do is just force restart your iPhone. And by doing all of these methods, your problem will get fixed. Thank you for watching. That is all for the video. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.